Good morning and welcome to the Ravenscroft 2020 Holiday Chapel and Gathering Program. While we can't be together, I hope that you will enjoy the music and prayers by our talented students. May the music and the words encourage us and bring us hope, comfort, and joy during this holiday season.
In November or December comes a Jewish holiday to remember how Judah Maccabee and his army fought hard to defeat the enemy. Back to the temple, the people did go to witness the miracle of the oil that burns so slow. Now for 8 days and nights, it's time to celebrate the Festival of Lights. In celebration of Hanukkah, the candles are lit on the menorah, dreidels spin, gelt is won, latkes are enjoyed as gift opening has begun. As the candles are lit each night, the celebration of Hanukkah burns bright.
God, our Creator, we offer this humble prayer on this day. We come to worship with a song of thanks in our hearts, a song of redemption, a song of hope and renewal. We pray for joy in our hearts, hope in our God, love to forgive, and peace upon the earth. We ask for the salvation of all our family members and friends, and we pray your blessings on all people. May there be bread for the hungry, love for the unlovable, healing for the sick, protection for the children, and wisdom for the youth. We pray for the forgiveness of sinners and abundant life in Christ. Holy Spirit, fill our hearts with your love and power. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Thank you.